My dad was a music promoter. My sister is a musician. So I kind of grew up, I guess, you know, around, you know, that whole industry and everything. I did several other, you know, jobs myself initially, but I took a huge interest in it about 15 years ago. I started managing bands that my sister was in, and that just really kind of gave me an appetite for the industry and, you know, being out and about with her at, you know, gigs and shows and with the rest of the band. I just really began to like it.